Hello. I'm looking like this specially for you.
So guys.
Wait.
So guys, tomorrow morning we're going to the Airsoft Park. And for the ones that don't know what an Airsoft Park is, it's a sort of paintball, but you shoot with those small balls. And when we were younger, we always had to go home. They were illegal actually, but it was when we were younger. We had those small ball guns, BB guns. Those were amazing. Now they created a park in the team of Call of Duty. Everyone is shooting at each other. It's amazing. And yeah, you ask why I look like this? We'll explain you later. Hey, we're having a nice day, we're gonna do some nice things. So I decided to vlog again for you guys so you can enjoy it a little bit and I can entertain you. I have my morning ritual, gonna do some fast work 1 hour, then I meet up my uncle and my cousins at the surf school, and I'm gonna take my wetsuit and my board straight to the beach, warm 1.5 hours of surf, and after that we're gonna go to the biggest Airsoft Park of Europe, guys. This park is based completely on Call of Duty for all you Call of Duty fans out there, and it's amazing. Every 10 minutes the ring goes and a new round starts, and you just have to run and shoot each other. Awesome, guys. Woohoo! So now I'm on the way. Oh, I'm so excited, guys. Actually, today was a very good day because yesterday we got a message that there's arriving a huge swell now in Europe. Probably some of you guys already heard about it, that the biggest swell of Europe of the winter would arrive here in Gran Canaria itself. There will arrive in the south where we live 12 to 15 feet waves, so the street four meter away, so it should be a bit windy. So yeah, man, I'm excited, man. It's gonna be such a nice day today. It's very nice, a lot of tourists around me everywhere. Tourists everywhere, tourists everywhere. People looking so weird at me, like it's very hot with this weather on. It's just 30 degrees.
I'm a little bit weird.
It's a hot day today, guys. It's a hot day. We're at the beach with my family, my cousin, my uncles. About to surf. What a surf session! It was not that great actually, it was alright. Not the 12 to 15 feet, but it was alright. This is Asia, she's my cousin. It's Mori, that's my uncle. There he is, that's Joshua, also my cousin. Me and Asia have been surfing and we don't have any arms anymore, so it even hurts now. Today is a very good day! Hey! Footballer aka skater aka... It's your boy Josie! It's finally! Joshua almost fell there with the skateboard. Hey Asia. Asia, what do you think of today? Do you think it's gonna be nice?
I'm going to love shooting everybody.
Yeah, that's the spirit. How many people are you gonna kill today?
Everyone. Even you.
Even me. Are you excited, Josh, for it?
Yeah.
You're gonna be good in it.
Yeah.
Yeah. How many people are you gonna kill?
Everyone.
Joshua's gonna kill everyone. Are you gonna shoot a lot of people today?
Yeah, with these muscles.
Wow.
The fuck is that?
Show yours, then.
Wow.
Feel that. Wow, chicken yeah. Wing.
Guys, we arrived now at the hangar 37. It's gonna start.
Yeah. What to expect, guys. So.
What do you think, Mori? You gonna do good?
I think I'm gonna do very good hiding.
And how many people do you think you're gonna shoot today?
No idea.
No idea.
Oh my god. Take a look at those.
Yeah, do you see him? So
this is what I mean, guys.
Yeah, to be honest.
I'm not.
Oh, you're not.
You're gonna protect me.
Okay, guys.
and then
so much fun, guys. Can anyone have to try this in the whole world?
Amazing.
So much fun.
Time to go.
So how was it, guys?
So tired.
Awesome,
guys.
It was nice, right? One time lifetime experience.
Official shoot. So Rebecka do it.
How you feeling, baby? Was a good practice again. Very tired. A good workout for surfing. Went to shooting. It's time to eat something. Go home, relax. Okay, guys, thank you very much for today. Give me a high five. See you tomorrow. We're gonna surf tomorrow, no?
Bye.
See you tomorrow. Thank you for today.
Nothing helps my thirst.
Okay, guys, so this was it for the vlog. I want to thank you all for watching today, airsofting. Anyone who wants to do the airsofting, you pay about 20, 25 euros. And it's awesome, man. You can play as long as you want. So, guys, this week is the carnival, and that's why we're looking like this. It's one of the biggest carnivals in all the world. So, guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, put the thumbs up. Thanks, guys. Peace. Hey, oh.